throw this 1v1 dunk drill. Same mentality, so we're now just changing the angle slightly. You're going to need to use some footwork potentially to get as uncontested a shot as possible. So it's one-on-one still. So who's that on to score? That's on you. One-on-one, it's on you. Try to make that really catchy so you can tell it. Alright, Ethan's going to kick the ball across. What's your name? Ronnie? You get an advantage now, you get to come into D a little bit quicker once it leaves your hands, you're in. Once you catch it, now you've got one dribble to go score at the rim. And you may need to spin, you may need to euro it, you may need to play off the step back, or jerk it, whatever you want. Ball starts there, keep it going, swap the spots. Score is 1v1. Next good. And what you got? Nice, like it. Thank you.